Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Stanley Osazo Osapuno Hodi. They celebrate Oregbeni Youth Festival with the people of Oregbeni. Make I leave you now with the video.
Oh my God! What's up with you now?
Shout out to the Battle Kitchen, DJ Labo. Wait, how you say they? How your wallet say they? Wait, how you say they? How your wallet say they? Wait.
The one that wants to lie. In a few moments from now, we are going to interview the chairman of Oregbeni community to tell us what is happening here. Give the conga. Crystalline. No, the one you started with. Yes. One of the old coach in those states. Sir, what is happening here today? I know you have to raise your voice because of
Let's go. As a family, as a community,
I want to prophesy to all the female in the building.
I say,
DJ, drop off for me.
Sir, we have noticed that since in Oregbeni and in Ikobayi Asis. We have noticed that in Oregbeni and in Ikobayi Asis, all the youths are united. There are no conflict. How do you guys manage to organize this kind of environment where we are having peaceful coexistence amongst ourselves? Ikobayi Oregbeni specifically.
Well, I can say that is not any man's doing. It is the doing of God. It is God that gave that wisdom to me. So it is the wisdom of God that we are using to try to put everybody together. We are only doing it, but God is the one that is perfecting it. It is God all through the way.
Please, we want to hear from your voice. Let's see if there are contradictory statements. Please prepare him to join us in a jiffy. Thank you. We are going to hear from the vice. This is just the chairman. Sir, what's the name again? What's the name?
The names are Prince Osarui Steve Osemena.
A.K.A.
Coche.
Clear road for Coche. Please prepare your voice.
DJ, drop something tonight for heaven. Oh my God! All this community men, they're not a year old, hey! They are wayward, Mahana. Community members, they give me one bottle of fearless because I fear no more. Hey, God. How you change? DJ, talk to me. Wait, tonight I want to prophesy. Wait, say, tonight I want to prophesy. See, party never starts. Wait, party never starts. I will prophesy tonight to all the women tonight. I will prophesy tonight to all the men tonight. Wait. Give me your back. Give me your back.
Oregbeni community, to be precise. Right now we are placing him on a live interview, and as we speak the world is watching, and I want to ask a few questions. So without due respect, I want to ask this: what is actually happening here today, and what is your name first?
All right, thank you, my brother. My name is Prince Osamedi Olamo, the vice chairman.
There was an AKA. What's the AKA?
Gentlemen, Mahala, tonight go check.
We are actually here this night to celebrate the end of year party of Oregbeni community youth. Actually, we are so happy that for this year 2021, we have not gotten any record of death among our youth. We have not gotten any bad report about our youth. And the way and manners our youth are coordinating themselves, we the leaders decide to put this great party together for them. That is why we are here.
Okay. Now, sir, I have noticed, and we have noticed, that in Ikoba Hill, be it Lucky Way, Agbo Park, Adwawa, whatsoever, there is this unity that exists amongst everyone. It is always difficult for you to hear anything related to conflict. Is there any meeting between you, who happens to be vice chairman, your chairman, and other people? How do you manage to coordinate this environment for all of us, including myself, to work in unison and in peace without envying ourselves? We love to defend ourselves anytime, any day, and anywhere. What are the secrets, sir? And what is the mechanism put on ground to continue on this time?
All right, thank you very much, my brother, and God bless you. It is by the grace of Almighty God. I think we were born into this land to make this peace. When you mention Ikobahi in Edo State, Ikobahi is the most peaceful community in the whole of Edo State. And this has been in existence right from the time of our forefathers. They've done it so. Now, we are maintaining the steps they took before leaving it for us. And I believe after our time, every other person that are coming behind us will still manage a step into the same foot which they have put on ground. As you earlier asked the question, Ikobahi has no leadership meeting where we do discuss, hey, don't do this or don't do that or don't do. The love that we share today, as I said, has been in existence before our time.
So it is part and parcel of us.
Yes. So it's just a thing that anywhere we see ourselves, at person, we love each other. We are just one family. Right from the Ikoba River up to this way, we all are one family. That is why we live in peace. Thank you.
Yes, a brother from our midst, Walker Clinton, just greeted us all the way from diaspora. He said, and I quote, "Greetings to all the Oregbeni youth and a happy new year to all of you." Now, sir, without due respect, I want to ask a question. Can you give us a brief history of how the name Ogbeni came to be?
Yes. Ogbeni is the name of this place, Ogbeni. It was the time when military came here, because the answers were many in the military. They call it Oregmeni, Oregmeni. So people start to abide to that Oregmeni. But the real name is Ogbeni. It's a village where our late grandfather, great grandfather, happened to be a great hunter, where he was hunting in the bush. And this place happened to be where so much elephants were dwelling then. So he succeedingly killed all the elephants here. That was what brought the name Ogbeni. That is where we start today, Ogbeni community. Yes.
With all due respect to our intellectual vice, a strong academic gladiator, a political juggernaut, and a man who knows how to bring everyone together regardless of his or her political affiliation, and I believe he has the capacity to cross-pollinate when it comes to political activities. And if you see the unity that exists between us all here, is synonymous with an ironclad. Thank you very much. My advice, Oregmeni advice, thank you, thank you, thank you. You are indeed very grateful. With my old fellow mentor, Lerut, my old fellow mentor, my way they made the bridge. Lerut. That's all, Allah. That's all. Yes, this is this is Agunokode live in all ways. We are very lit, and you can see we have great men and women here. They are trying to make everything humanly possible. They are trying to make everything humanly possible to ensure that we continue to enjoy living peace and tranquility. We have our brothers and sisters around the world who are from this Aziz of those states. We know the unity that exists between us. Believe me, we are one in over here. So when and if Oba Yemi has an issue, it is a culture that we all must come out. It is a culture. No matter what you think about it, we must stand to protect and respect our own. It is inborn. So we try as much as possible to do the right thing at the right time. That is why, no matter how you see difficulties in Oba Hill, sorry, anywhere in the Edo State, it will be difficult for you to hear some difficulties in Oba Hill. Be it for fraternity war or whatsoever, it hardly exists in Oba Hill. This is because we are more or less as if we are born from the same parents. And we want to give you more, but later when the live band starts and other activity commence, we'll come back live. Thank you very much for supporting your body. Bye for now. There is an official announcement. Please, where is the chairman and the vice? Excuse me, there's a message. Chairman and vice, somebody wrote right now, our brother in Oba Hill, Walter Clinton, he said he wants to bring in the sum of 100,000. Where is the chairman and the vice, please? Hello? Where is the chairman and the vice? Please, come and call your account number. Come and call your account number. Our brother was a kid, Linty. He's supposed to know. He did down before. Our chairman, our brother, he just right now say he won't deliver 100K to make sure service team moves clearly. So, chair, please do that, and I'm going to make sure that the meet will restore. 100,000 naira from our brother Walter Clinton, all the way from diaspora, Europe. Bring your account number, let me write your account number to him. Thank you.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
See, fine girls, when they put proper side, normally, who get money, they get the 5 days, who don't get, they get the 1 month, why do they ask? Normally, when your pocket is also, you get the beautiful girls. When your pocket is tight, you get the 20 girls and the 20 girls. That's how it's going. Normally, money is sweet, normally, money is sweet. I said, all my job is let it come gently and carefully. When I sit down, he's a child there. Hey, my guy said, one bless me with something tonight. My guy said, one bless me with something tonight. He put out my pocket. One time, say, See, my people, those they come gently. They say, my good talk. He said, how are you tonight? He said, we are young with you. So nobody told me with you at my good talk. Normally,
I give it up for international. You see the way they talk, my money they talk. Oh. You don't see it worse. When you talk about big men, we get with pink cups, we join our mother. If we talk about the big men, they spend money, we get with pink cups, we get with pink cups. All right, thank you guys. Wonderful discussion from Mr. Stanley to one of our own brother, Mr. Water, who just Right, only one Mr. Clinton, all the way from outside country, who just supported this very event with your drinking. Alright, Chairman, we're going to say this thing will report tonight. We got a classic dancers in the building normally. Alright. Alright, International Clinton, welcome. God bless you for supporting the youth for the end of your party. But you support the youth, you don't support the hype man. I bet you want to run some of this way. You support the youth, you don't support the hype man. And I'm not carrying the ethics for today. So as you support the system, I'll come. It's all right. Me love like say the youth with their big people, they cry, they go as. Everybody will be home tonight. They don't forget family for us. Who will be with the children? Family do. And we are the ones that will be so. All right.
Ahí no se cabrá más, ¿eh? Esa movilidad.
These guys are bad team. Chairman, I can't believe that this end of year will make me the youth end of year party tonight. 2021 is going to be different.
DJ Labo Entertainment.
But even the youth end of your party is going to be a different. This 2021 is going to be a different of the year 2020. Because normally we have a jam-packed song, a lot of night, international hype media also here tonight. We're going to be chilling here tonight. Hello, this is Richard Award for the national. Normally, if you present the back of the speaker, with the back of Moto, I would like you to come and take a seat so that we start officially. Normally, he called. I tell you, I come by the name, I go talk CFR, they call me the baddest I'm in the
world.
I love some international women DJ, international party.
I'm
Lord.
This is one of the one of Yekekides. Avala. Boom for the general.
I see somebody. Please, I want to make some announcement, please. I want to make some announcement. Please, if you want to say anything to the DJ, you want to say anything at all, I would like you to meet me, the MC of the end of year party of American Youth tonight. Normally, I'm the official MC of this end of year tonight. My nigga, I need to around. You can test your tools. Test your instruments. Like the sound engineer is usually sound. That's all. Now when party won't start, let me usually take their time to do their thing. Normally, if you go wedding, they won't play for wedding. Now, when the couple want dance, come outside. Now, I'm usually test their speaker, test their mic, test the cheater. They don't go do it now. What starts now?
But you can do the first. If I talk, I never put my friend, but you only provoke. Or at least, I never declare to go. You go provoke, put your shirt if I open my mouth. We are not here to offend everybody. We are here to laugh, feel our eyes. Fill our stomach and everything, then we go home and spend the money a little while.
Now somebody that don't support me now, we don't take it. How much you don't give me, say, beside the dinner? I got it, I buy that one. I believe that in you know, all of us know come with you. Hey, Mr. Stanley, that man sent message for me. He said he will give me feedback, gaffer. He sent message now, Mr. Clinton, I sent message now, I don't understand, no gonna touch me. I'm not saying you're always on the way. Mr. Stanley, you know everything, man. Who got that bless? Need to bless you, God ever bless you. Then they say, what is that? You will be upper second of this, the current governor of this state, I'm not going straight to you, sir. Every year is a number. Wait!
All right, chairman, please. Chairman, you chairman, your president. You chairman, your attention is needed. Somebody wants to drop something for the youth. You chairman, please. Where is the youth chairman? Hey, your attention is needed, please. Somebody wants to support the youth. You chairman, leave the car. Let me be the safe way. Like the youth chairman coming to me majestically, walking majestically towards me. Somebody wants to support the youth now. He said, let me call the chairman. So I want to speak to you. Hey, I had a big donation tonight. It's a big donation tonight. When men are pulling, we don't get the shots up. Normally, why is my green? Why are you talking from my ear? All right, greatest of the greatest. Before I do my donation, I give you a diligence to honor my leader, number one leader, the citizen, number one citizen, the political, the gladiator, the political apparatus, the political scholar, and he's no other person, my honorable chairman, PDP Watua, honorable John of Senegal, honorable John of Senegal.
Myself. Your instruments is what I've done this before now. This thing will not take place. You know, we play once. We want to go straight. All these are playing me. You know, they play for 5 minutes. They tested the microphone, tested the guitar, tested the live band. We lose it on the live band before. We test everything. Before you say, hey, see, testing the alcohol. When I never test alcohol from the microphone, guitar. Comrades, I agree to thank you very much for the support. Well, you support me, you don't support me. What do you want to support me? No, put up a pocket. You know, comrade, put your hand in a pocket. Because they put your hand, you want to put your back. You are a comrade. So let's act like. I need to also. I have 5 million to come my way. Go. How are you?
Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Please, one last, we're about to start, Honorable, you're welcome, sir. You're welcome. All right, please, before we start this end of your party quickly, I want to make welcome a great man of the Urekpele. The general person that will give us the Urekpele prayer tonight. The general person, please, I want to make welcome Honorable John Azeweka to give us the Urekpele prayer. Thank you, sir. Please, each as I talk, as I record your name, I'm coaching. Please, you give me no poopy. Okay, I want to come back again. All right, please, I want to call my own father. All the elders are here present tonight. I want to make welcome the singer of the Kaikwene. They're there for the building tonight. You know they be youth, end of your party. I want to make welcome our chair to give us an opening prayer tonight. It's not our blessing. John, Oshomakai, thank you very much. I'm DJ. Are you there for me to listen tonight? DJ, what's up with you tonight? Wait. Now let's assist that. I'm going to finish. Who's counting with this one now? Who are going to do this counting for this game, please? Wait, I won't give us opening prayer. Like I said, I want a pin leg for prayer. Normally, you go pin leg, your leg will break normally because this team will commence. We go. Our elders must give us the opening prayer tonight. And this party must kick off tonight. Nobody can stop it. Because the youths don't ready, they don't put on their dancing shoes. They say tonight, we'll bust here tonight. They say, oh, we are here to ball. Normally, whoever successful youths in the Urekpele, alongside the leaders of the youths, the Urekpele youths, we got the chairman in the building alongside with the vice. What about the secretary? We're talking about the treasurer. They are working here. These guys are trying to do well. All right, the light don't scare me right now. All right, let me make welcome my father to give us a fuller blessing so that we can kick off this prayer properly. I want to make welcome our father to give us a fatherly blessing tonight so that we kick off.
The Lord!
Give it up, Paul! Is that our blessing? Give it up, Paul. John, or Seweka, to give us a fatherly blessing tonight.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Oh, when Wally, when I knew one, Hi, Daddy, that's so good. You're speaking right now for you. Hi, I don't think many of us know the beginning, the way our daddy did pray the prayer. Yeah. Look at our daddy just trying to tell us now.
Chairman, so in case you don't know, the way they try, and they make the youth, they follow you intentionally, and they love you through their own art. Let me get together here tonight. I don't go many places, go empty occasion like this, or end of year for the youth. Normally, it'll not be like this. But you try, you go get everybody together, so you can apply and join with all the stress and how they really, what they do throughout this year.
Yes, One of the equators, he just tell me that say after this show, say they give me one land for Oregon. I never know whether Oregon still get land.
Wait. I just call the plate number, please. All right, please. If you know you are the owner of this plate number, please, I want to call the number. If your car is a strutting, please, I would like you to go and repair because I want to remove your windscreen. I don't want that to happen right now. All right, listen to the plate number, please. Let's pay attention. All right, EFRO 965 JP. EFRO 965 JP.
I beg, go in park.
Go in park. I want to remove your whiskey, please.
I beg.
Let's pass it with the enjoy whiskey deal. If they don't remove your whiskey, go sell them. The person go hammer. You go to spend. So I beg, go and repack. EFRO 965 JP. Marry back. Thank you.
If you get a woman who will not die, me and my guys will take for guide. Now I location take for mind. If you is a woman, she go off mind. Look at that.
DJ, something you need to do for us tonight. This mic need to be in balance. Alright, I don't want the mic to start breaking and all that, making me look like a millionaire. I just start pulling mic tonight. Alright, hey! Only one international success for you, tell me, Billy. Only one international big boy, big ballers. Only one international youth when they stay successful. All the rules from regularly, normally they're successful. Anywhere they go, they're successful comeback normally. Whether they constant and the leaders, they constant because if the leaders don't prove, normally the youth don't go do well. All right, we got the successful chairman in the building. Alongside, I want to make welcome international, the international regularly youth vice chairman to come and give us a voice tonight. Hey, God. International youth.
Vice Chairman, your attention is needed tonight. What Vice Chairman? What Vice Chairman? Thank you very much, DJ. Let the Vice Chairman introduce us and address us tonight. Wait. All right, thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is our Prince Usamedi Ogagun.
I will first and foremost welcome our fathers sitting here right now. Please pardon me to speak in my beautiful dialect. Anyone who don't want to work with it. Okawa Unagil Aina. I will need a soon new year. I will need a Libuma dia Lakotana. Ogino Wana. Okawa Ogumaru Webumare, Edima. Pa John. Osereka, you are the working committee chairman operated by the community. Now, Mareware, Mr. Sunday Osawaru, aka Momento, the Ogero operated by the community. These are the representatives of the Ajan Way of the community. Awegwimare, Erima Nokwani, the former working committee chairman of Oregbani community, one time the vice community chairman of Oregbani community, one time, the Okayele of Oregbani community, and I'm a way, you know, Pajebi, if we know soon, Papa, you know, don't worry. You have to remember Erima, the General Secretary of Oegbani Community, Mr. Osamede Alex Arasoma. Baba Bugia. Pa Egwagi, Please, ladies and gentlemen, quickly, I would like to welcome some of our great community leaders, great youth of the community. Please pardon me. There's no way I can measure all names. But first and foremost, you are very welcome, my lovely brother, Honorable Kevin Osayi, is in the midst tonight. Please, put your hands together for our Honorable. Our big brother, Eddie Best, is also with us tonight. Eddie Best, you are welcome. God bless you. So many youths are out this night. We are still expecting a lot of youth. Fred Obefu, I can see you. You are welcome. Thank you very much. Stanley Osafwenokwodi, the youth from Oregbani. the vibrant youth. On the next performer, he begged to ask him, "You know what? Make move on, Stanley. Stanley, I'm going to have a good one. We
say, 'Make move, Stanley. Mr. Stanley.'"
Thank you, thank you. Please, MC, come.
All right, please, I would like you to put your hands together for the Vice Chairman. The Vice Chairman of the Regular Youth.
Celebrate the Vice Chairman, please.
Oh, Lord!
Now, Vice Chairman, Chairman, everybody say, we're going to celebrate Vice Chairman.
Now, Lord, I said, put your hands together for him.
Wow.
All right, thank you. That is a wonderful, wonderful introduction from the Worldwide International Vice Chairman of Oregon Youth. Just share the voice now.
Please, I want to. Please, I make this announcement before. If you know you are the one that have this car, please go and repack. You are obstructing somebody. One bus, one pack, enter now, your car is blocked out. DJ.
All right, please, if you know you're the one that have this plate number, please, I would like you to go and repack your car, please. Go and remove your car from the entrance of the compound, please. I want to call the plate number again. EFRO 965 JP. EFRO 965 JP, please go and repack, please. Go and repack. You have told some of this, and you want to do your whiskey. God bless you. DJ, give us a blessing for that, please. Yes.
Thank you.
Share this video. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things when they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.